I grew up on a family dairy farm. My grandfather started it and my parents took it over. The joke is that until I was in high school, really, I was kind of oblivious to the idea that there was cattle in the barn. I was more of the crops and equipment, tractor driving kind of guy.
I, as well, grew up on a dairy farm. My family still have an operation just actually 8 miles away from his family homestead. Met him, and then we ended up getting married, and now I joined his operation.
At the time, we didn't appreciate growing up on the farm. I was wishing I lived in the city and could be right next to the school for all the sports, all the after-school activities. We'd hear our friends complain about being bored from time to time, and we kind of laughed at that because we knew better than to ever use the word bored at home on the farm, because there would be something found to occupy you.
The point in my life where I knew that I wanted to be back on the farm wasn't until I was able to take a nutritional position at a feed company. They had a lot of great learning opportunities for me to work with the young heifers, the young calves, the baby calves, and I really was able to take that, and that was where my passion was. I found it, and I knew that I wanted to keep pursuing lifestyle or a career and taking care of the young ones.
After going to college and working with other dairy producers, I was able to see another operation where there was a family that was successful at what they're doing. They had extremely healthy, well-productive animals, and just being around that family, I saw that they wouldn't do anything else, and that really was a point that made me reflect on my childhood growing up in my family, and to really realize that I had a great thing at the time, and I just didn't really realize it. The ability to work with my dad and drink a cup of coffee while going planning the day, and to work alongside with my wife, and the ability to bring the next generation into the farm this coming spring is exciting.
Yeah, it'll be a change, but one thing farmers are, we're afraid of change, but when it happens, it seems to happen for the right reasons or for the good, so that'll be a change for us in the spring.